We all have our bad days. Days when we feel we'd just love to walk away from it all. It's from school, family, even friends. Mark is a good kid, but when he finds out that he's going to have to be admitted to the hospital again, he makes a decision. He's been fighting this disease for so long, maybe it's time to walk away. From days in bed, treatments that make him sick, and from everyone who means well, but just doesn't understand. He's always dreamed of climbing nearby Mount Rainier. Maybe now is the time to make that dream a reality, even if it's the last thing he ever does. With only his dog for company, Mark sets off on his journey, seeking to evade all the well-meaning people who try to stop him. Only his best friend, Jesse, has a clue to his intentions. Will he manage to make a success of his final trip? Will Jesse be able to keep her suspicions to herself? Or will she decide to point the searchers in Mark's direction? The most meaningful journeys teach us something about ourselves. Mark has a lot to learn, if he can only survive. His epic journey will keep you riveted from the first page to the last. The Honest Truth by Dan Gemarhart, Scholastic Press, 2015. Book talk by the New Hampshire Great Stone Face Committee.